And hello everyone, and welcome to today's flight and Twitch stream, where we're flying a little impromptu small group flight with a couple other Canadian Express pilots. We decided to get together, and today we're flying from Cooking Lake to Red Deer with the de Havilland Dash 3 Otter. Of course, this is being flown on the VATSIM network with six passengers. Our cruise out today is a VFR, will be varying between 4,500 to 6,500 feet, with an expected flight time of 55 minutes. We're currently at GA ramp 6 in Cooking Lake. And as you can see, there's a couple other pilots that are already online. We'll be departing in roughly 3-4 minutes. On the technical side of things for today's flight, we are flying the Milviz Dash 3 Otter. It's a pain in the butt, but it's an absolute wonderful aircraft, but very unforgiving. I even have a hard time starting the engine sometimes, but it's a lot of fun. All scenery for tonight's flight is Orbex. To be quite honest, I don't know if it's one of the regions or if it's the North America Freeware Pack. I have it all installed, so it's Orbex for sure. Unfortunately, I don't know more details than that. So stand back, relax, and we'll be departing in a couple minutes, probably about 2-3 minutes before everyone else starts their engines. I'm going to get mine going. Sometimes it takes me a little bit of time. Okay, beacon and nav lights are on. Starters to boost, both. Boost pumps on. A little bit of gas, others shall stall. And here we go. Hey, what do you know? First shot. Okay, current weather here is, let's see, winds are 86 magnetic at 12 knots, visibility 10 statute miles, cloud scattered 4200, broken 6900, temperature 15, dew point 4, altimeter 3011. Alright, here we go. We're gonna get going because the other aircraft are gonna be a lot. Okay, everything looks good. Here we go. Edmonton Center, this is Canadian Express 1 with you, checking in. I'm sorry, say again for Canadian Express 1.
Canadian Express 1, Edmonton Center, good evening. I have your clearance advisory copy.
Canadian Express 1, we're flying VFR this evening.
Okay, but your flight plan says IFR.
Oh, it should say, really? I have it as a SFVR, a special VFR.
That's one of those maximisms. Negative, uniform 22-8, thanks. Have a good night.
Over to 22-8 for Canadian Express 1, thanks.
Express 145 fully established. Five left.
Okay, Express 1.
Yeah, it's cool. Okay, we gotta go down. there. Just going to do a quick little instant replay, see what that looked like. Well, that concludes this flight as well as this Trit stream. Thanks for watching, everyone, and blue skies.